We've just come to the end of a fantastic week here at the Ultimate Retreat in Spain. It's been absolutely wonderful. We've met some really super people. I'm actually a returner, and the reason I've come back is because my first experience was wonderful, made me feel healthy, relaxed, invigorated, and this second time has not been a disappointment at all. In fact, I've met some fantastic people. We've had a great time. The highlight for me was some of the walks, the coastal walks, and the mountain walks, and the valley walks. Really spectacular, beautiful scenery, beautiful countryside.
I think for me as well, the best thing about it was the therapists. They are just a cut above. I'm lucky enough to have, you know, a few treatments at home, and I'm very fussy, and coming here has been amazing. They have all been really helpful, supportive, knowledgeable, and just, you know, the actual sort of reach of different treatments that you can have. And each therapist, they are just second to none. And just one other thing before I pass to Jane, is I spent ages looking for what I wanted to be, a perfect balance between activity, healthy eating, in a group environment, and treatments. And to me, and I spent weeks and weeks and weeks looking, I looked at this, the Ultimate Retreat, first of all, I looked and looked and looked and came back to this, and it was definitely the right choice. That will give you the balance of everything, and I would just say try it. It's amazing.
And yeah, and as for the food, I mean, everybody says a boot camp or detox and you're going to be eating healthily and you think you're going to be starved. Believe me, you're not. You are going to eat healthily, you're going to eat clean. The food is amazing, so much taste. Jason is an absolute wizard in the kitchen. It's just unbelievable what he produces every day, and it's been a real insight to realise that we can have this great food but not actually have to deprive ourselves of anything. So for me, equally, coming here to the Ultimate Retreat has been amazing. I've really enjoyed it.
We've had a great time. Yeah, we've had a fabulous time. Yeah. Also, you know, you have time where you're with others, but you also have time on your own, time on your own, and you don't have to. You go at your own pace, you can do as much as you want, you can do as little as you want. But actually, we've all really enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah, and I've made great friends.
I'll be back.